Welcome to Shahrukh Technologies. Today, we are discussing an important global observance, World Non-Violence Day, celebrated on October 2nd each year. What is World Non-Violence Day? World Non-Violence Day was established by the United Nations in 2007 to honor the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, a global icon of non-violent resistance. This day serves as a reminder of the power of non-violence in promoting peace and resolving conflicts. Non-violence in Islamic tradition. The basic principle of non-violence has deep roots in Islamic history as well. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was a great advocate of peace and tolerance. Despite facing immense persecution, he chose to forgive his enemies and promoted peaceful coexistence as seen in the conquest of Makkah. Similarly, Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu emphasized the importance of avoiding unnecessary conflict, focusing on justice, fairness, and the power of forgiveness. These examples remind us that non-violence is a core value in Islam. Peace by promoting peace through art. At Shahrukh Technologies, we believe in the power of art to foster peace. That's why we have launched a startup called Peace by, which is dedicated to promoting peace through creative expression. Through art, we aim to inspire harmony, tolerance, and understanding in our communities. Shahrukh Media, spreading peace through media. Our platform Shahrukh Media also believes that media is a powerful tool to promote peace and positivity. In a world where media often highlights conflicts, we are committed to spreading messages of hope, unity, and non-violence through our content. We believe that every individual has the power to contribute to a peaceful world by choosing understanding over conflict. The purpose of World Non-Violence Day. The purpose of World Non-Violence Day is to remind the world that peaceful actions and non-violent resolutions are the most effective tools in resolving conflicts, whether it's in personal relationships, communities, or nations. Choosing peace can lead to lasting positive change. Let's all work together for a more peaceful world by following the teachings of Islam and supporting platforms like Shahrukh Media and Peace By. Thank you for watching. If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Shahrukh Technologies for more content promoting peace and unity.